Hey Michael, what is your favorite rifle of World War I?
Smelly.
It's a long way to Tipperary.